Plans to open a gun store in San Carlos this month have been put on hold. Overwhelming response from the community has now put the issue before the city council, which will consider a moratorium on gun stores tomorrow night. ABC 7 News reporter Lillian Kim has the story now from San Carlos.
Up until a couple weeks ago, plans were full steam ahead for a Turner's Outdoorsman store to open at this strip mall on Industrial Road. The retail chain sells guns, ammo, hunting, and fishing equipment.
My 10-year-old son's upset. All the kids are upset about this.
But when Jackie Yan and other San Carlos residents got wind of the project, they began emailing the city council, protesting the new store. There have been 500 emails so far.
And this is the most I've ever seen. 500 is beyond, I think, 150, 200 at the most one time I think we saw.
Mayor Bob Grassilli says the council will consider a moratorium on gun stores Monday night. The city already has a gun store on El Camino Real. For Southern California-based Turner's Outdoorsman, the sudden holdup on their plans is something it didn't expect.
They apparently have got a good reputation down there with law enforcement and with everything else. So I'd certainly be upset if I were them probably coming in. But on the other hand, every community has standards.
The San Carlos City Council is anticipating record crowds Monday night, so they set up two overflow rooms, one upstairs here at City Hall and another at the Adult Community Center. We were unable to reach representatives of Turner's Outdoorsmen, but they will address the council Monday night, and so will dozens of residents who are fed up by the country's recent mass shootings.
I understand that people feel that this is a right of theirs, and I just want to ask them, where's our right to say what makes us safer?
The meeting is scheduled to begin at 7 p.m. In San Carlos, Lillian Kim, ABC 7 News.